There's this girl, she works down at the coffee shop. No, I've never felt this way about somebody before,
That's
and
nice.
I was just hoping maybe you could give me some advice.
You're not really in love with this woman. You don't really have a crush on this woman. This is a fantasy. Everyone has a crush on their barista. That's what baristas are for, is because they're giving you a drug every morning, and they're making you feel better, and they're kind of cute. If you didn't have a crush on that person, you'd be defective. Go to another coffee house, have a crush
Whoa.
on them.
What if he really does have feelings towards her? What if he talks to her?
How well does he know
What
his
if it's
barista?
what if
This is
it's
a
a
fantasy.
what if it's a small coffee shop and he makes conversation when he goes there and they really know each other a little bit?
They make small talk and they really know each other a little bit. This is all fucking horse shit. Everyone has, I bet there's 40 other dudes who have a crush on this barista.
I don't know. I
Hey,
feel like
you,
that's
two
so
options here.
anti-love. Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm
I
anti-love, the fakest industry in the world that has nothing to do with reality because so many marriages end well.